What are you looking for?
Is that your movie camera?
I look this on the movies. Here, I can turn this over, and you can see yourself on the movies. See that? Yeah.
Cilantro sounds great.
Look right up to it.
Yeah. You like music, don't you?
Oh, this is so a circle.
Big, so big.
This is a circle one.
That's a circle one. Let's put it in here. Can you talk to Marlo? Do you talk Marlo talk? Oh, these are squares.
Oh, yay! It's for that.
That's my jar. That will go with another one, not with this one. Put the star in here with this one. Here's a square. We just look for the squares, okay? No, circles go in here. We'll take a square and a square.
And I missed a piece right there.
Yeah. Well, we might be missing some pieces, but we can put this together.
Oh, I found it.
Excellent.
There.
Oh, look at this. See? Can you put that together? Put the tires part of the truck. Can you make that fit? Lift it up. Put it in. Excellent. Excellent. Alright, I think this goes down here. Maybe.
Round.
Is it a round one? So that means it's an edge, a corner. Let's see. Do you see the picture? Can you see the picture on the other side? I think it's going to go in this corner over here. Yeah. Hey! Maybe one more in between. Because it needs to have another truck. Henry, do you see how this one might fit in here? Do you see how the picture's the same? Do you want to put that in?
She's singing along with it.
Jingle bell.
That's a tall one.
Okay, that's another puzzle.
No, what's the tall one doing?
Oh, you pulling on your fingers?
I think this is going to fit here. See how the tires go together? You want to put that one on? Not that one, this one. See, it's a square. You see the tires look like the same?
What did you find over here to play with?
Good job.
Now we need a head part.
Oh, Henry, I think that's going to fit. Put that together. Good job.
Twist it around.
Twist it around so you can see it. Like that. Now you can take a movie and you're in it.
I'm going to take a nap.
Mm-hmm. Oh, looks like she's going to take a nap. What? And she's just looking for stuff on the floor to play with. Found something there. You're trying to reach it under the bed. Let's see. And
her
legs just keep going and going and going. Let me reach down there and see if I can get it. Is it down there? Oh, there it is. That's the one you want.
That's
the one you want.
Oh, what's the one?
Stand up.
Oh. We haven't done that one yet. We're almost done with this. Though. Look, we're almost done. I think this guy goes in here. Big orange truck. does the red truck go?
What's going in your mouth over there? Kleenex? Mm-hmm.
I don't think that's going to fit him. That doesn't fit. Oh! Look at that. Look at that one. Look at that one. Excellent. Alright. Now we've got a purple truck.
Marlo, what is she getting into over there? She's looking at something in the coats, I think. Let's see. She burrows into it.
What's she doing? She's disappearing under my coat.
There.
Top one. You see how the colors match? That's how you know where to put it.
You guys want to eat now?
Sure.
Sure, whenever you're ready. This is a round one.
We need a man's foot.
Just water for me.
Water will be fine for me.
Okay, do you want ice?
Please.
Not for me. That goes right there. Ooh, look at that. It finishes the whole side.
Marlo, what are you looking at?
Oh, here's one. That looks like it's an edge. See the straight edge? Turn straight edge. Turn it again. Turn it once more. Make the picture match. Once more. Put the straight edge here. Excellent.
There you go.
Excellent job. So, we're only missing the one, but tell me what you see in the picture.
A
bulldozer.
What colors are it? What's that? What color is this?
Red.
Red and
blue.
And then what's this big one?
Yellow.
Yeah, and this one's got two great colors. What are these?
Pink.
Purple.
Purple.
And orange.
And there's a man.
Oh, yeah. What color is his shirt? Looks like he's wearing orange.
Yeah. Orange.
This guy's wearing an orange vest. See, he's wearing a vest. What's he carrying?
Shovel.
A big shovel, that's right. Where's the other man? There's another man on here somewhere. I see him. And he's wearing, what's that?
A helmet.
An orange helmet, that's right. Very good.
Oh,
there's another man. So how many men are there? Let's count.
One, two, three, four.
Hey!
Did you find the last one?
Yeah.
What's
under my leg? And guess what? There's a man in there. That's five men. Should we count again? One. Two. Three. Soup.
Oops, off we go. See you later.